Well, not the first game back, first game in a Buffalo uniform you envisioned, I guess.
No, it was a little frustrating on my end. I thought, at times I felt pretty good, and at times, felt that rust coming back on. But I thought we had a good battle out there. I think we came up on a couple of wrong end of luck, and we were down by two with 40 seconds left, and we couldn't bury it.
What's it like facing a guy like John Grant Jr., where he seems to shoot so quickly and release it from all different angles? How's it as a goaltender trying to defend that?
He's a tough player. He's not the best in the world for no reason, right? He's one of the best shooters in the game. And I had my number tonight. Usually him and I have a good battle, but tonight he seemed to win it.
Do you feel like it took me a little bit to get into the game?
No, actually, the first little bit I actually felt pretty good. It was kind of coming into the third quarter that I felt that rust coming back on. Just that confidence and feeling pretty good. I thought I was in ready, and I still think I am ready. It's just a matter of getting back into it. It's going to be a slow process, but hopefully quicker than slower.
Is it fun to come back and hear fans cheering saves and all that? It's a little different.
Yeah, exactly. It was great to play in the atmosphere. Usually they're cheering against me, so it was real nice to hear some Cosmo chants for me. But towards the end, they kind of reversed again, but that's the way it works in this league. And it's great to come out there and battle again with the boys and be part of a team and be part of a war, if you want to say, and felt pretty good.
What did Darris have to say you come out there in the fourth quarter and got pulled in favor of Thompson? Do you have any message for you?
No. It came down to we have to win, and if whether me or Thompson, it doesn't matter. It could be another goalie. If Goodleaf is ready, then he's going in. The only focus we have is winning, and I don't care if it's me, Mikey, or whoever. Our focus is winning, and hopefully I can beat the guy. If I'm not, I'm happy just to win.
It's quite a check you threw on one of the guys coming around. It was really a pick, but I don't know if you heard the rise you got out of the crowd on that one.
He just cut through the net, behind the net, and just set a pick and looked a little bit bigger than it actually was.
You're going to make some friends doing that in Vandalay.
If someone else comes through, then I'll hit him again.